Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Here is a quick 90-second OneNote video on a new feature that is out. This is a highly requested feature. I have OneNote on the desktop running. I'm in my notebook called Training, and I happen to be on the section called Teams. Over to the right are all my pages, and here is the new feature. We can now do some sorting for our pages. If I click on Alphabetical, it does alphabetical. Come click alphabetical again. It's A to Z right now. Now it is Z to A. So that's a cool feature. There is date created, date modified. Let's test this. I just did date modified. Teams intro. I click on this page, add my name. Date modified, Teams intro is now at the bottom. Do it again. Notice the arrows pointing up. And now the arrows pointing down. The last item is if you go to none, you're back in the default order that you had it. Great feature. I'm excited about this. Please let me know if you like it, if you're a OneNote user. Also, subscribe to my channel. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.